Hello YouTube, Off-Road Troll here, back for video number 3. This video I'm just trying out some new camera equipment. As you know, the first video was just done on my cell phone, and obviously that's not the greatest quality for a ride. Tried out a $30 Emerson action camera that a friend gave me. I really appreciate the help. Wasn't the best camera for this particular type of video. Then I also tried a $70 Vivitar camera from, I got it at Walmart, and actually the picture is really nice on it. The mount vibrated a lot, so I had to try to figure out something different there. So that's what this video is all about. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and I'm going to try to keep putting out a couple videos a week. Thanks a lot. Have a good day.